So some little kind of lick ideas to play with striking the chord in the first beat. Over the 5 chord of the blues in A, E9. That's just hitting all the chord tones. Root, flat 7th, 5th, 3rd. Do the same thing over the 4 chord. And then you can just hit that A chord, lock it on the pentatonic scale, or even play an A13 and go from the C of the pentatonic scale to the A. And over the 4 chord, hit that D9, and then use this position of A pentatonic.